Chicago White Sox closer Liam Hendriks underwent successful surgery Wednesday morning to repair a torn ulnar collateral ligament in his right elbow, known as Tommy John surgery, and will need 12 to 14 months to recover. Hendriks was placed on the 15-day injured list on June 11 with right elbow inflammation. He appeared in 5 games during the 2023 MLB season, ending the year with a 5.40 ERA in 5 innings.